Hello and welcome back everybody to another episode of Bellum Imperii, and this time my batteries on my keyboard are not gonna die. And we're gonna chase down a Gunther because Gunther came and tried to raid my village and that's not nice. Come here, Gunther. Come here, Gunther. I'm gonna get you. And I need to move these up just to make me feel better. Here's Gunther. Oh, I'm gonna get you. You know, you figured after a while he'd just kind of stop, but nah. Alright, cav out front, infantry, archers, you all know the deal by this point. Okay, and cav, follow me. My horse feels slow. He's probably gone lame. Like, and there's a chance that when your horse dies, they'll go lame. And their stats will get worse, so yeah, that's fun. Yeah, he feels really slow. Come on, my cavalry, get them. Slow horses ain't good for nothing. Oh god, my frames. Like, oh, you see all that particle dust right there? No frames for you. Okay, now Kev, let's go ahead and pull back over there. Infantry, let's pull up just a tad more, please. Archers, a little more. Oop, put you all a little further behind than I wanted. Right there. And I guess Kev charge. Poor Prince Cinnamon Boots, man. He can just not get a break. He's a unicorn, yo. All I can think of is this artwork picture I seen. There's like an axe in the horse's head and his tongue is hanging out the side of his mouth. And the guy on the back is like, this is nice. This is relaxful. Ooh, got him. Yeah. Ooh, come on. Come on, auxiliary cap. Quit being crap. Just do things. There we go. And Cav is gonna mop up the rest of them, and hopefully we'll capture Gunther. Because Gunther. Silly old Gunther. Yeah, there you are, you poor bastard. Go over one as per normal. Done. Burn and bury the dead. So, okay. Right, I need to go drop off some stuff. Yeah, I could take you on. I really can, but I need to head to Ravenna real quick and drop off some stuff, sell some prisoner. Ooh. But you're just gonna go for my village, aren't you? So it looks like we're gonna be killing this one. Informed you load Roman Empire, they're doing stuff, that's cool. Surrender or die, and of course you guys never surrender. I hope they fix that in Bannerlord. Like, I hope if the AI is completely outnumbered, like, say you have a party of 200 and they have, like, a party of, like, I don't know, 30 or something, I wish they would just surrender. You know, it's like, I don't need to fight you. And they're like, yeah, you do. I'm like, no, not really. So you just need to surrender. Alright, archers up there. Cavalry's charging because they're actually going to have a good, decent sized cav. And we need to take them out. Always stall them, you know. Oh, and I wouldn't upgrade all my spearmen to auxiliary cav because the spearmen is just awful. I mean, I guess my auxiliary cap does okay in these fights. You know, I don't really have a good answer to enemy cavalry at the time. I keep saying I'll just go all infantry and all archers, and you know what? That might be a better thing. I'll try it out. I'll stop recruiting cavalry. So if they die, they die, and I'm not going to recruit no more. We'll see if the all infantry and all archers composition will work better. Horse is so slow. Alright, Cav, just pull back to here, please. Yeah, get rid of him first. Oh, come on, don't be stupid. There you go. Ooh, Salazar leveling up. That's good. God, I wish my horse was fast. Oh, is he still not dead? Come on now. There we go. Dead now. Couple more things of cav. These are just a light cav at this point, which is good for me. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and tell my infantry to move up. Tell the archers to move right there, and then cavalry on the flank. Actually, do cav charge. That'll be good. Don't charge no more. Actually, it's just skirmishers. Go for it. Hey, big boy. I like how I screwed that up. He don't even have a weapon, man. Come on now. How are you not even gonna have a weapon? Going to battle with no helmet. Goddamn plot armor won't save you. Is that all of them? Kinda wish we had a mini map. Mini map would be nice. Oh, there's one. Come on. Just go on the map border. I don't wanna chase you no more. Poor horse. Need to get a new one. Let's see if I can get like a camel or something. Find a mystic merchant, ride a camel in the battle. Cause that's what the Germans fear is. Camelry. Oh, camelry. And we win. Okay, one killed, four minor wounds. You want to explain to me how he escaped? So I definitely remember knocking his dumb ass out. Alright, we'll get five veteran legionnaires. So hell, why not? Lame northern horse. Yep, see? Lame. That's what happens. Oh, yeah. Manage this village. 5 days till the watchtower is done. So I should recruit some volunteers. Holy crap. That bolstered my numbers. That was ridiculous. Alright, let's see your skills. What you got? What you got? What you got? What you got? Let's give you some more. That. Let's give you some more inventory management. Let's upgrade one-handed. I'm trying to get y'all some swords, because swords are nice. Nice swords. More charisma, more entertain. Upgrade to crossbow. I don't actually think there are crossbows in here. Like, crossbows were around, but they were definitely siege weapons, not like crossbows, you know? Alright, well. Let's get a lot of levy. And let's make the rest auxiliaries. And we'll turn them all into archers. Okay. I thought I saw somebody. Come on. Okay, to the marketplace. Sell all the things. That sword is poop. I need the tools. So much cheese and smoked fish. It's because they give me the most. That's why I do it. And up, 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 up. Asked for 30 minutes. That's all I asked for, and that's not even what I'm gonna get. Okay. Still pretty bad. Long-bladed spear. That's actually really nice. Look at that swing damage, though. That's ridiculous. Sturdy cape, legionnaire, helm. Nah. I'll probably use the Greek greaves. I don't need it. It's like, what do I need versus what do I want? Mystic merchant. Alright, so we got war horses, Eastern mail. Got a camel? No, I didn't got a camel. I wanted a camel. Well, nomad sabers are nice. Let's pick up a nomad saber for somebody, and I guess I will get a war horse. Yeah. And I guess we'll call that. Alright. Let's leave. Oh, wait, I was looking for a friend seller, wasn't I? Yeah, I was. Oh, I can't write it. Writing for. How much writing do I have? Two. Ew. Upgrade my pole arms a little bit. That's not good. Well, I shall have horse for a very long time. And who needs a one-hander? Seldar needs a one-hander. Let's get you that nomad saber. And one more pit stop. Sell that. Done. Good. Mead hall. We need a friend seller. Wandering bard. Farmer. Okay. So I need to head down to Rome real quick. Real quick. Days of food. Jesus. They eat so much food. Auxiliary archers. Sorry for the ruckus in the background. It cannot be helped. Was enough to level me up. I was. Okay. Time to level up my riding. I need more agility for that. So I guess not right now. Let's get more spotting will actually be good. So pole arms. said down in Neapolis, I need to find a damn friend seller. That's how I'm gonna get all my money, but I need to get back up to my village so I can protect it. There's another companion, but I don't know if you're gonna get along with my guys or not, so I don't know if I'll pick you up. Auxiliary archers, first cohort, veterans, armored. Mystic merchant, more companions. Oh, Mystic merchant. Let's see if you got another one-handed sword for one of my companions. Elite scimitar, that'll do. Oh, an elephant. Oh, a camel. Oh, an elephant camel, man. You know, it's like, oh, what do? I want the camel. I wonder if I can actually ride the camel. I'm gonna buy it. Oh no, it's kind of expensive. I don't have that much money anymore. Fickle butt. Because I need to show these people. Well, Luffle Waffles, it's finally time for you to have a sword. Not the best sword, but you know what? It's a sword. Oh, I remember what happened. I was like, what the hell happened to all my money? I was like, oh yeah. He's got a buttload of people. So I guess we'll head back up to Neapolis, see just in case. And we might have to loot a village here pretty quick. Join a tournament or something. Seriously? Alright, let's see where tournament's happening then. Nowhere near us. Cool. Fuck. Legions, archers, cohort 1. Ooh, my money's getting dangerously low. If I sell all my prisoners, I should get about, I don't know, 2,000. One of your new recruits dies from an illness. However, his culture is unknown. No one knows what he preferred the most. Do you put a sword in his hand and burn him? Yeah, let's do that. Celebrating the funeral at your expense. No, don't do that. Don't do that part. God damn it. Alright. Time to go burn a village. Nope, that one's been looted. That one. Big Bracti. It's a tribe, isn't it? Roman legionnaires. Auxiliary archers. Cohort 1. Veterans. And I can afford to pay for them for 2 more months. That's about it. A single rider looking poor and unarmed approaches your party, intercepted by your men. He presents himself as a... Well, I cannot afford to give you money. You know, I'll give you 100 coins, though. So I need to join him in his military campaign, but God knows where he'll be. But first, I'm going to loot this village. I cannot see. Game. Pillage and burn. Plunder than raise. Come on, 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 come on. Come on. Okay, so oil, leatherworks, hides, bomb, 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 bomb. Okay. Keep Take all the things and we'll move them to the bottom real quick. I'm sorry this is going to be like the boring part. But as you can all see, I'm getting dangerously close to broke. Just like real life. Because I need to deal with this bullshit in video games as well. And the reason why I'm moving this to the bottom is so I can just like blop blop all the food real quick. Down, down, down. Down, down, down. Up, up, up. Down, down, down. Oh, pottery. Alright. So butter, butter. Wild donkey meat, boar meat, goat meat, bread, bread, bread. Oh, and tools, damn. You know, fuck the flax bundle. Alright, let's go. And of course they looted my village, or it's being raided. Come on, I can get there in time, I can get there in time, I can get there in time. Just go away, just go away, just go away. Just go away, just go away. Oh, hey, reinforcements. Hey, how you all? How you all doing? What? But I just saved it though. All right, that was donkey. So now all that money I wasted on trying to put on a watchtower so I could not get raided every 5 seconds is a complete waste of money. Let's see, what do you got? What do you got going on? Let's get some, oh, that's agility, right? Yeah. Let's get some athletics going for you, why not? Upgrade your one-handed and then upgrade your throne. God damn it. That irks me a little bit. There's some money, which is good for me. Okay, so wool, wool, hide, hide. Oh, nope, a little much. Take that back. Horse. Horsey, horsey merchant. Pottery, oil, wool. We'll keep two things with tools. And there we go. Who? I'm looking for douche news. Looking for douche news. I wish to ask you something. Location of Banoya. Something that starts with a B. I guess it's up here. Nope, it's an R. What? Alright, now I gotta go look locations. Starts with a B. Thought it was B U N something. Should be close to Ravenna. Oh. Is there any more? No. Oh, no, no, no. Come here. I said come here. To ask you something, location. Okay, so he should be around here somewhere. Is he on this side or is he on that side? That's the question. Like, when you say he's near this thing, it's like, you don't really tell me. Varus. God damn it. Fucking son of a bitch. Now Plinkin's gonna be like, I don't like that. Don't do that. I'll probably leave the party because he's like, I don't like you no more. Who said you were gonna do the things, but you didn't do the things because you couldn't find him because it was like, oh, well, he's in the general vicinity. God forbid you should know where that is. Come on, friend seller. Athens, Carthago. Well, let's head to Athens. We can probably get there in time. Hoping. Oh, hey, hi. Reward the town for their effort and declare the prettiest girl in town to be the winner. Instructing her where is your tent. Yeah, let's go for that one. I got a dirty tunic. I'm so sorry, guys. Usually try to do this when I'm the only one home, but just was not happening today. You're traveling through a forest and suddenly spot a lot of mushrooms called... Nope. Never eat mushrooms. That's what I've learned in this game. Every time I pick a mushroom, it's like, well, that was bad. You shouldn't have done that. And I'm like, oh, fuck. You know, this tournament's probably gone by now. Horse right there. <sighs> 30 minutes. That's all I asked for. It was 30 minutes. Alright, let's join the competition, and since I got my butt kicked last time, we're apparently not ready for expert level yet. Until I get, like, Power Strike 7. And that'll probably be never gonna happen. Cannot wait to have my own place. Come on. Come on, come here. There we go. Just make more noise, please. Just keep going. Just keep going. Oh, come on, where'd that one go? Where'd that one go? Apparently I need to get some power throw. Come on, boy. There we go. Athens tournament is not a very nice place to be. Ooh, a key. Ah, damn. Frame rate's dropping so bad right over here. Jesus. Oh, no, no, no. Don't tell me you have throwing weapons. Okay, no, you don't. Good. Good. Gotta learn how to spear, man. Gotta learn how to spear. Oh, you're on my team. That money. There we go. Gonna keep poking. All I'm gonna do. Oh, there's one more. Come on. Tired of always getting out poked by the damn AI. They spear so much better than I do. What the hell is that thing supposed to be? Oh, still not done. A boom headshot. Come on, come on. A boom headshot. Fight in the next round. Nope. I was trying on that last one. Oh, you bugger. The most boring fight in the world. There we go, goddamn. We just went already. Alright, so that's going to do it, everybody. Sorry for the noises, but, you know, couldn't be helped. This has been Rage Running. I'll see y'all next time.